What's good, everybody? JVLewis77. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. Back with another reaction video. Now, today, I'm going to be reacting to 31. Now, from what I understand, this is a Rob Zombie horror movie. So, anytime Rob Zombie does a horror movie, it's going to be some crazy, blow your mind, weird shit. You know? And there ain't nothing this dude won't do. That's what would be floating around in this dude's head. Cause what's that? House of a Thousand Corpses, Devil Rejects, you know, the Halloween movies. So I already know there's gonna be some wild shit. So let's check this out.
Painted performer sitting before you, but trust me, I'm not here to brighten your dismal day. I am here to end your miserable life. You know, all in all, I've had a pretty good run. Deep down inside you, It all had to end somewhere. Might as well be now.
He looked like that dude from that movie Doom with The Rock. The one that got killed in the bathroom.
Tonight, we are going to play 31.
Now we have ourselves a game.
Murder school? Well, it's now in session.
Dirty one is war, and war is hell.
Shit.
In hell, everybody loves popcorn.
As expected, some crazy, sick shit. Yeah. The man keep pushing the envelope. Rob Zombie, I salute you. Man, this shit gonna be so fucking crazy. Man. It's just gonna be something gonna watch this shit, leave the movie theater, and your ass is gonna be sitting like, you're just gonna be feeling trouble for a couple of days. You know what I mean? So, let me know what y'all think. Like, subscribe to the channel, pass it along. Let me know what y'all think. Leave a comment. JVLewis77. Catch y'all on the rebound. And I'll see y'all next video. Peace.